Hey guys, welcome back. Excuse me. It's Dot. We're back over in the cave, and I'm getting worried. When I did that last Guardian Temple that I showed you, that huge base over there, I did it on a server that some of my younger players played on, and one of the things they complained about was, in survival, that when they died, they kept losing everything. So I had turned off the game rule, or turned on, I should say, keep inventory. So when you died, you didn't lose anything. And when I decided to do this series, I wanted to do it on a different server where you did lose stuff. Hold on one second. Okay, I forgot to turn my system volume down. So when we started playing this series, you know, I'm going gung-ho doing everything I was doing in the last episode. Figuring out, you know, we'll die, we'll lose some stuff, who cares, right? Well, here's the we took a hit last episode. We had 32 sponges. We're down to 26. That's freaking me out right now. We are seriously going to need sponges to do this. So we are going to have to be a lot more careful when it comes to keeping an eye on our sponges. Now, where are they? So I think I'm just going to have to change it up a little bit as far as how I decide to do this in the future. So I was out of cobble, so we had ended up at the end of our last episode heading back in this direction. So I'll just finish grabbing a little bit more cobble here, which is going to be good over here because it'll open this area that's got the trees in it, and give them a little more space. Let's see, I can't get the gold because we need iron, so let's just take out some of this. Now we're going to head back over. Always a lot of water to take care of in one of these things. So I was also given some thought to the idea that I had mentioned also last time around, that you remember when we had gone out and gotten lost and we needed to come back? And to be honest, I forgot why we had gone out. We had gone out looking for something, and I forgot what it was. And then on our way back, we couldn't find our way back. So after wandering around forever and ever, we finally found the fortress. Looking at it, I'm like, no, wait a minute. This is not right. This is a fortress, but, you know, this thing here wasn't there. The thing on the top wasn't there, so I'm like, okay. Well, it was a separate fortress, a second one. So I notated the XYZ cords just in case. So perhaps, and I'm not totally freaked out yet. 26 is still a good number of sponges, so I'm not too bad there. If indeed at some point in the future we should happen the same thing, we may end up going over there. Look at the wildlife in this ocean. Holy crud. Oh boy. Oh boy. That was a lot. That was a lot. Okay, so let's see. I want to put this stuff out of the way. We created this guy to put all the temple stuff in. And I think just to kind of keep everything clean, we'll put that in there. We'll eat a fish. And then let's just see what we got here. I don't think there's anything in these. No. I thought there was a... Yeah, we have one uncooked fish. Plus we've got the salmon. And even this piece of rotten flesh if we absolutely had to. So we're good to go. We're good to go with food. So, yeah, last time around we had gone down to this level and we were starting to empty it out. There are a lot of exits that head out there to the bigger areas, and what was causing us trouble and where we had lost our sponges was tackling this area down here. But you know what? For today, I'm going to leave that alone because I had said I want to stay up here on this level. And if you remember, and to be honest, I can't. I think it was this wall. Ooh, that looks like an outside, doesn't it? Yeah, it's an outside, so it wasn't this wall. We found there's an extra room. Is it over on this wall, maybe? Yeah, it must be this wall. Yeah. Over here, there's an extra room over here. So I think what I'm going to do is we're going to get in here, see if we can't get rid of the water and get rid of, some more walls. So I did see a guy. Oops, that was not exactly where I wanted to put it, but it should be okay. This is another entrance here, so I want to get in here, and there we go. That should be good. Let's come over here. Okay. Oh, this is leading into, yeah, quite a lot. Let's put one there, and I think we gotta put one there. There we go. All right. That way the water from the main room won't flood in. And I think we're doing good because there were so many guardians outside that I think it helped us in here. So I'm going to come along here. We're going to get rid of some of the water that's in here. Oh, look at that. That was easy. But there's another room over here. I did see. Oh, no. Let's fight it, fight it, Dave, fight it. There we go. Let's just grab everything here and let's keep all our sponges together because I don't want to lose track of them again. Okay, 18, 19, 20, 26. Okay. All right, let's come in here because I want to see how big this floor really is. And can I take this guy? Let me just kind of there. Come on. Maybe not. But if we fight the current, there we go. And this looks like. Okay, now that's interesting. All right, I'm going to leave that there. I think I'm going to come in from the other direction. If I come out here, you'll see there's a door over there, I think. So let's see if we can't find that door. So let's bust through here. There we go. And let's take out some of that water. But like I said, I want you to see exactly how big this floor is. Alright, how are we doing? Doing good. Okay, here's that doorway. There and ooh, that one worked with just one sponge. Okay, good. Good, 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 good. All right, let's see what's over here now. This also doesn't look like, yeah, this is just a room. So let's take out the top water. Let's take out that water. Got that water. Oh, I do. Wow. Okay. All right. So what if I did this? No, I don't want you fighting me. Here we go. All right. That's not bad. See bad guys down here, so we'll come down here. We'll throw a few sponges. Okay. And let's coming from up there, so we're okay. Whoops, this is a dry sponge. Okay. And I think... Okay. Now, let's see. What do we got? We got some of these. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Well, not good. Not good. Alright, we're going straight up. There we go. Okay. Over here. Ooh, hello. Okay. Something else I'm going to be careful of is I'll leave these until it's safe for us to get them. That's another way we won't lose them. So, let's come over here. Get rid of this. Alright, let's come over here. Get out of here. Stop. I see you. I see you. Okay. Stop, stop, stop. Coming in here. Coming in here. Ooh. Ooh, this is the big room. This is the big room. Alright, can we just... Maybe here. Put this to it. Sort of. And I am gonna be out. Wow. Okay. And we're in the same boat again, so... Again, we're gonna have to be careful. And where were we doing it? Okay. Oh, there's a bouncer. I don't want to mess with a bouncer. Is it over here? No. No, it was over here. Yeah, it was over here. Okay. Yeah, here we are. Okay. Ooh. That's not good. I know I'm being zoned, so let's actually climb out of here with the water. Okay. Good. All right. Oh, I got my thing back. Okay. Let's just get somewhere safe. Here we go. All right, our sponges are back. We're still missing a lot of stuff, but I do have the sword back, so... Let's see if we can't work on that. Wow. There's some more stuff. Including a piece of armor. Okay. What's over here? More armor stuff? Yes, it is. Good, good, good. We need all the armor. All the armor we can get. Alright, let's see. Grab this sponge. Wow, it moves so fast. Or so slow. Did we get that? I think we did. 23. 23. There's our food. What the heck? Oh. Alright. It's funny how just regular armor doesn't really protect you much from the Guardians. What is it, about two hits and you're done? Okay. Alright, I want to... Good, he's gone. He's gone, and I want to come back down here. Scare stuff. Oh, he's back, he's back. Get out of here. Get out of here. Go. Die. 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 Die, 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 die. Oh god, three? Come on, die. Die. Sure. Alright, you know what? We did this before. And I don't really want to repeat it. So, we are hopping in. Out again. JK. taken it away. Oh, I keep forgetting. I want to go on the wiki and find out how far away we're going to have to go before they despawn. Let's see. Should be far enough. I don't know. Let's be safe until I find out for sure. Okay. There go my dogs. Alright, that should be good. I gotta get in there and get those sponges and get out. Forget the fighting. Just, I'm gonna lose those sponges. If you lose sponges, or you don't have sponges, really, the only other way to get rid of this water is to use sand or gravel. Which, oh my god, would take forever. Forever, forever, forever. Alright, work area, cleared out level, bad level. Okay. Get in here, get in here, get in here, get in here. There's the sponges. Come over here. Use the water. Come on up, come on up, come on up. Okay, let's see if we can't get the rest of the sponges. There's 24. 25 is right here. Hop back in. Get the rest of our goodies. Good, so far so good. It says 25. There should be one more sponge somewhere. And there it is. And let's get this one. We got our 26. Oops. Let's come up here. Stay there. Good. Good. And good. Great. Where did we go? Over here? Oh, that's where we came in. It's not that. Oh, here it is. Here it is. Okay, good. Whew. Okay. That was close. That was close. Let's give us our armor back. Do we have any? No. Okay. Food goes there. These go there. These hop into the furnaces. Get these drying out. This is a waste. There's 9 in here, which means one piece of coal is going to cook 8 of them, and then I'm going to waste a piece of coal to cook 1. Actually, what I might do is, that way I'm only wasting one piece of coal. Alright, let's see what else. Wood, sword, pickaxe. Oh, I did have a shovel. You know what? I'm going to put a shovel there. Oh, I lost my cobble again. You're kidding me. Oh, no. Put it here for safety. Okay. But yeah, I want a full stack of this for building stuff. Okay. All right, listen. While those are drying out, we should be able to safely come back down here and... Where did it go? A portion of these rooms have already been dried out, so yeah, so we should be able to start taking some more blocks out. And this is a relatively safe business. At least if we get hit from the back, we're not underwater and we can run for safety, so that should be good too. Alright. Somewhere over here there's still water, but oh look, good. There's the front wall out there with the dark prismarine. So let's see if we can't see a little bit more from the other piece. Nope. Is this going to be water through here? No. See, it's another one of these double walls. So this is what I mean. Like, I think I think the outside footprint or the outside shape of every one of these temples is identical. But then the inside is just a random series of rooms. Which is kind of neat because it gives them a uniform look on the outside, but then you know, you're not going to play this game enough to be able to say, oh, I've done that before and I know exactly where to go, because you won't. You know, you've got that level of randomness, so that adds to the fun too. All right, let's see. I hear floppers. I don't love floppers. Yeah, there's one right there. Okay. I'm just going to have to be careful with him. They're a little easier to deal with when they're floppers. If they're swimmers, that can be tough. Now, that's interesting up there. I don't know what's up there. We're going to have to go see that. That seems weird. But we'll hold off on that for a minute. I see you. Okay. Stop already. Come on, look at. All right, guys. Dog, stop. There's a lot of these rooms that got the pillars with the lights, but then it's got these things, which are really strange. Okay, I'm gonna take out this. I want to try to find the outside walls all the way around, because that will help later on too. Oh, so I was mentioning that if we ever were to lose all of our sponges, you'd really be in a pickle, because your only other option would be to use sand or gravel. Well, we are going to need sand, actually gravel I like to use, because you're going to need your sand to make glass. So eventually we're going to come to a point where we got to make a run and just find a desert that we can use to get sand to turn into glass. So you're going to use the gravel to create walls to help like separate, you know, these huge, well, you'll see me do it when we go in here. You know, the room is too big and there's just way too much water to try to drain out the way we've been doing it. So really, you've got to kind of cut the room into little pieces and hope that you can cut it into a small enough piece that then you'll be able to use your sponges effectively and get rid of all the water. But again, look at this. I mean, this is, what is this? I think there's one more floor down there, if I remember correctly. And this room alone is also huge. And I believe there's a little bit more over there that we didn't get on this level before we start moving down a level. Okay. Another two of those. Okay, so those are good. Two of these. There's a guy over here, so I want to be careful, but yeah, there's more area, there's more to this floor down there. Alright, did I? Oh, wait. Oh, okay. Alright, we're going to take out this other one. Remember, these double walls. So we don't want to work with these. Dog, stop. All All right. And then I cannot remember. I'm going to try this and see. Nope. This is an outside wall. Okay, so that one stays. All right. Hey, I said stop. I want to come up a level for a second and check something. Something over here. Oh. Oh, okay. All right, so that's good. So, where were you hitting me from? Well, way down there. All right, well, then that takes care of two problems, really. I'm going to put the floor in over here, because we kind of did it from underneath. So that really secures this level. I don't love these. I don't love the. You see, there's only three high, which is a nice, comfortable spot for us. But I love seeing the grandness. So, like, this is a better floor because, actually, it is still three. I don't know. For some reason, down here it looks more open, but maybe it's just because the room is that much larger. So I want to come and fill in some of these holes. Just to make it a little easier. Without dying, preferably. And so yeah, we gotta get in there. And this is getting to be part of a big room too, but what I'm trying to do is attack the big rooms this time maybe. From the top down, which will be tough, but I think we should be able to do this. Let's see, what's over here again? This is a big room, but we were actually in the process of starting this. Okay. All right, so you know what I'm going to do is I'm going to go grab those sponges. What's over here? This is just nothing. Okay. So since this is nothing, we are going to block it off. Let's grab those sponges again. We'll eat some food. We'll offload some stuff. And actually, you know what I want to do? Yeah, I got two of these. Let's see. Bang, 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 bang. I said in an earlier episode I like to use this prismarine as a way of figuring out where my home level is. But when I'm walking up the ladder, I'm looking this way, and this thing is behind me. So it is hard. So if I put them on the side, did I get that one? There was an extra one. Oh, here it is. Yeah, so now when I come up the ladder, yeah, that's good. I'll see it right out of the corner. All right, so sponge, 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 eat some food. And this episode, we really don't have a speed up, so I think what we're going to do is try to finish draining this other little area. Uh-oh. Please tell me there's not. Okay, I'm hearing floppers. But they don't sound like they're in here. No. Oh. I think I saw their tail, so they're in there, so that's perfect. Alright, so, ooh, there is a guy. Okay. So, I have to be careful. There is a guy. Hopefully he's still hiding in this corner. Yes, he is. There it goes. Alright, he's officially dead. Hopefully he's the last guy down here. Throw a torch down here. Ooh, I see another bad guy. Come on. Every time I come down here, it's a bad dude. Where are you? Oh, you're here. Okay. Let's see. Can we get out of here? Yeah. There you go. Oh, there you go. Now you're where I want you. Now you're right where I want you. Thank you. do here. Gotta come along here. And come along here. Is this working or no? Ooh, no. Okay, that's working. Going through the middle seems to be working. Alright, so we'll do that. Right? Alright, I think it's a combination. We need some in the middle, some on the sides. Alright, so we'll put one over there, one in the middle, one over there. How's that? Of course not. How's that? Come on, bring that level down. There we go. I gotta get the level down to single level. Okay, that worked. Can we do it one more time? Oh, perfect. Good, good. Now, I only have 9 left, but I'm pretty sure we could do it. Yeah, look at that. And look at that. There it goes. All right, so I will do a couple things. Grab my sponges. We will put 2 more torches in here. Wow. I only had that many torches? Okay, well, never mind. Grab these so I can keep track. Still have 5 sponges in there. And I think this piece is done. Now I'm surprised, and maybe there is. I'm surprised there's not another one of these on the other side of the room, but perhaps there is. Once we finish opening up that other section. But I'm thinking in our next episode, you know, we've been working in here trying to get this done, but in order for some real work to get done, we are gonna need some enchantment stuff. So I think, you know, especially tools, not so much weaponry and armor, but tools. So in order for that to happen, we're going to need to make bookshelves. And yes, looking at this, 10, all right, I don't want to waste coal. So I think I'm only going to put it in 2 furnaces this time. So I think what we're going to do is we're going to head back to our little cave base again. Afterwards, I'm going to keep these sponges over here for safekeeping. And I want to see if we can't find ourselves some cows. And one thing we're going to have to look at, and I think we have it over in our cave, is some seeds. We're going to need wheat to attract the cows. Pretty sure we found 1 or 2 seeds, and we've got a little bit of bone meal here, so maybe that'll be enough to get us a little bit of wheat. We won't be able to breed them yet, and really, I'm only looking for 2 cows, so I also don't have a lead, so that's going to be an interesting endeavor as well, so that could take some time too. Let's see, I'm just going to leave those there, and I think we've got, you know, it's 35 minutes. I'll try to trim a little bit. We'll run over to our cave over here. And hold on, let me leave. Okay, now we can sprint. Somebody told me if you're sprinting and jumping, you actually go faster. And I have seen people do this in videos. I thought it was a little odd looking, but I haven't ever really run a test to see if indeed that was the case. I do believe that eventually it will cause you to lose your hunger faster. I should put a water stop down here too. That would make coming down here faster. All right, let's see. All right, nothing in here. Oh, we do have an extra bone if we need it. And actually, you know what? I think we are. So, remember I have that document that records what we caught, so the fact that we did catch a bone is good. Yeah, look, we've got 2 seeds. So, 2 more bones. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2. So let's make some of that. This is because I noticed we were lacking a helmet. So now we're fully armored again. Let's come up here, and I don't know if this is going to work. Oh, we don't have a hoe. You know what? We'll hold off on that because I don't want to do all that in this episode. Oh, I don't have a hoe. Okay. Well, we'll make a hoe. Yeah, we'll make a hoe next episode, too. Plus, we're going to need water. I might have to go up to that area up there where there's some water because trees don't need water, but wheat does. Okay, so we know what we're going to do in our next episode. All right, guys. So until next time, this is Dot. Have a great day, and I'll talk to you soon. Bye-bye.